Hi, it's Jamie with Jamie's Arts a la Cartes. We have a wreath project that we're going to do today. I had a swag that I used to have on my kitchen that I had turned into a wreath, and it was banged around in the loft of the barn, so I said, well, this is the year I need to redo it. So here we go. We're going to apply this fruit, this jeweled fruit that I really like. I'm going to find a way to get that put onto this wreath. All right. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what magic we can make happen with this. I think I'll start with the big stuff and then fill in. That's usually the best way to go. And since it's so nicely wired, I'm just going to actually use the wires of the wreath itself. Let's see what I can come up with.
Thank you.
fluffing once I hang it on the door. Make sure, you know, if it's too loose that I secure it. But there it is. Wow, how about that? Just took some things I had on hand. Got some little lights here that I got from just the Dollar Tree. And they still work. Don't you love it? Love it when it works. All right, so now let's get our lights put on. Very thin wire, but that's okay. Help me, as this has gotten kind of heavy. Like right there, I think I need to make that a little snugger. Is that a word, snugger? Let's do that first. Let's see. Like this one's pretty loose. So what I'm doing is I'm looking for a back branch that I can help to secure it. Or another fruit beside it. I don't know if I'm going to put a bow on it. We'll decide that when we put it on the door. See how it looks. Oh, we'll have to glue that one because I need that one right there. So I've had them for a while, so you'll just hot glue that thing back in there. I have a couple now. Alright, now to place the lights. I wasn't careful when I took them apart, so we're just going to tuck them down in. Now let's go to town on these lights. to remake that curl. Into the grapes. So what I want to do is I'm going to wire this one fruit up in here a little better. Just twisting the wires. I'm still tucking the lights. Tuck, 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 tuck. Back to the beginning. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to flip the wreath over. Take a pipe cleaner, it goes here. There's a place where we can tuck this thing. This little branch here. This will come here. And like that one. Let's see, what do we need to do here? What I'm going to do to secure this larger fruit, just so I don't have issues, I'm going to go ahead and wire it to the frame. There it is. All right, we may make some adjustments once we hang it on the door, but there it is for now, for this step. Like, we might tighten that up a little bit. Once we get it to the door, we'll know what pieces need a little bit of reinforcement so that they hang properly. Just tucking the ends. Yep. Tighten it up well. This one needs. This jeweled fruit is very pretty and I really like it, but it does cause issues because it weighs a little bit more than a normal little floral piece. All right, let's go hang it on the door and see what it looks like. Well, there is our wreath hanging on the door. Lights are on. We've got all that fruit secured. And I like how it came out. Decided to not go with a bow. I think it looks good without a bow. So there you are. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe. And well, thanks for watching, and until next time, happy crafting!